how did I, what was it about Richard, essentially? How did I find the supper? And the answer is, I went through all the people in New York and other places that I thought would be interested or might be interested in this job, the finite approximation of topological spaces. And I finally found someone who was willing to take it on. And that was the thing about Richard. He was willing, and he is willing, to take on a wide variety of mathematical problems. And though I don't know as much about it, obviously, a wide variety of administrative problems as well, which no doubt help the community. But I can really speak to, if you have a problem, even if there is no rushing around, and one of the two have a longer relationship and study it and get it under control, certainly consider Richard. Thank you.